And for all that, I will reward with the greatest gift, the gift of immortality. I perfectly understand that you are terrified, but don't worry. Your death won't be possible. The only thing I want to have is death.
And then get out of here quickly.
Behind me is Goldvale Manor, one of Wilshire's oldest estates. Recordings found here show that a man, known only as Oscar, lived here and was responsible for the recent abductions of young people. The embalmed bodies of the victims have been found inside the house. Noted crime journalist Sam Wilde, who was investigating the kidnapping of his girlfriend, Anna Reed, made the call to police. Anna is now safe with him. The police investigation is ongoing and no other details are available. A reliable source says that Sam Wilde and Anna Reed managed to overcome this Oscar and escape Goldvale. Police were unable to find the murderer despite a thorough search, and the administration has issued a bolo to all area agencies. Law enforcement authorities have asked citizens to remain calm, but to be cautious and aware until the criminal is caught.
Hello?
Sam, good to hear you again. How are you? Better already?
Yep, something like that.
Great. I've got a job right up your alley.
Go on.
One of my informants just told me that a murder was committed in the abandoned amusement park at the edge of Wilshire. No details yet, but that's why I have you. You need to get there before the cops and figure out everything you can. Our subscriptions are down lately, and we need a bomb. Can you get it for me?
Okay, I'll do it.
You're the best, Sam. Hurry up!
The only thing I wanted to add is, for the first time in my life, I have doubts. That's what I was saying during our last meeting. Welcome, Sam, again. You unknowingly swallowed my bait. Now, it's just us. You and me alone, surrounded by a loaded 20,000-volt fence. So here you stay.
Thank you.
Find treasure in trash? Not gonna work, Sam. Go do something intelligent. Slick, lazy way out, Sam. Where's your finesse? You're such a hawk. Trashing stuff again. What shall I do with you? I've got two ways to get you, Sam, and I can't decide which one to use. Decisions, decisions. just love muck and sweat. I reach goals in pure, immaculate ways.
Thank you.
Have you figured out what's what? Different paths can lead you to the same result. Will you choose only one, or try all of them? Are you going to kill somebody? I thought of that when I was recovering after our previous meeting and preparing for this one. Want to get back at Charlie for getting you here? It's not really his fault. I fed his informant some false info because I knew you'd be the one to come. Finish with you here, I'll embalm Anna inside a dinosaur's costume. Not really. I wouldn't be so tacky. Anna, you're no fun. Still, you're better than nothing. I've got an exciting surprise for you soon. I think I know how to punish you. Thank you. watch it. I lied. I'm unjust to accuse you. Maybe. But I see the whole world, so I get to judge. You never think about me. I give you puzzles, traps, locks, and hints in the right places, and all I get is trash from you. I'm tired of waiting. I'm ready to meet you, ready to show you the end. But take your time. Thank you. almost there, Sam. Here's what I've been waiting for. Too bad for you. I'm sure you are. I gradually decided to prove that my art must live. I'll prove that I am truly a creator. I'll turn myself into an eternal statue. My supremely perfect work. Oh, by the way, a little fun for me. I called the police. When they arrive, they'll see my embalmed body and think you did it. And maybe they will even think you're responsible for all the other exhibits. Let this memory, Sam, the memory of me, burn!